Welcome into the WBC Arena. We've been waiting a long time to see these two get it on. Alongside me is Johnny Nelson.
Looking forward to this one, Todd. It's time for our tale of the tape.
Fighting out of the blue corner from Bolton, England, here is the Olympic silver medalist, one of Britain's youngest ever professional world champion, a unified 140-pound champion of the world.
Introducing Amir King Khan, as the hype continues to build for this showdown.
Todd, it's one of my favorite venues. You can't get a better place to fight in.
You can tell both of these fighters are exuding confidence as they touch gloves, and here we go. Here's the bell to start the round. Well done with that counter shot. Lucky that hook didn't score. Nice idea with the jab, but does not land. Well, it's a smart move to clinch, but you can't do that too often.
Sometimes style makes fight, but this one, the styles just seem to be clashing.
Do not throw out a lazy jab in this fight, you'll get knocked out. These corners got the towel. Are they going to throw it in? The knockdown punch we knew was coming. Blink and you miss it. Good thing we can watch that on replay over and over again.
That's lights out right there.
He's back on his feet, but his opponent is licking his chops right now.
The corner needs to think nice and sharp. They know their fight. They know what their fight is capable of doing and what their fight can and cannot take. This is going to be a tough decision to make.
Good counter punch. We wanted action, and they are giving us action. They land. The defense failed them. Which one of these athletes is going to be the first to go down? Let's talk about Garcia in that last round. They ring the bell, and here we go. They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
Todd, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything, full barrel, because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what's going to happen. If he doesn't, I'll be very, very surprised.
How many more times is the referee going to let these fighters clinch each other without taking a point?
There's a tactic to clinching. When you clinch, you're taking someone out of their pace. You're making them feel uncomfortable. It's something they're not used to. But it's a fashion of clinch as well. You can be a dirty clincher. Pull them, pull the arm out of the shoulder, lean on them, but do it on the blind side of the referee so he doesn't know.
If you're a counter puncher, then basically you do the counter attack. You let them get their punch off first, and then you answer in kind.
Todd, I understand what you're saying, but you've got to be on this. You've got to be on it. You've got to be a pro. You've got to think right. Concentrate.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. It's like a match made in heaven.
Gonna shake out the arms and legs and move around a little bit. Looks like a whoa, and you saw the balance go. The big shot, and down goes Garcia. I need to see that again. Some amazing boxing right there.
Where did that come from? What a shot!
10 seconds to go, and what domination we've seen in this round. Let's talk about Garcia in that last round. He's been knocked down, but at least not... We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not gonna happen. He's got to hustle, man. He's got to bluff him.
And he'll try and muffle the offense there with another clinch.
You can't do that too often because the referee is eventually going to start taking points off you. You saw the referee watch, look, didn't say anything, just gestured to say, I've checked you. Now be careful, because when he starts pulling, taking you out of your rhythm, it's going to get harder.
Good one. It may not be pretty, but sometimes clinching is effective.
Had to hold on, getting hurt every time the punches land.
This fighter is all about finesse, using a lot of angles and lateral movement.
If you want to corner an outside fighter, make them fight off the rope, because they don't want to do that. They don't want to stand still. They want to move left to right. Pin him down. Throw a blanket on him.
These two are the perfect dance partners.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill. Tap.
So much for defensive abilities. And they're down just when you thought it couldn't get any worse. Blink and you miss it. Good thing we can watch that over and over again.
I've got to see that again.
Referee says he can continue.
He's up, but for how long? Look at that.
Final 10 seconds here, unless something major happens. I think we all know who won that one. Let's talk about Garcia in that last round. You've got to wonder how... And there's the bell to start the round. His eyes look pretty clear here, Johnny. How do you think he's going to do after being knocked down in the last round?
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
That punch has been his best weapon all fight long. And he scores with the counter. And once again, he gets clinched.
You've got to save that in the back, because if you ever hit and hurt, a clinch would save your life. You've got to hold on, clear your head, step off again, push them, hold them, lean them down. So when you're going to use those clinches, do it on the blind side of the referee, then let go.
Good punch. That counter shot lands. Unlike the heavier fighters, these fighters throw. What a massive upset this would be. And they're down. Would be wise here to take the full 8 seconds. Let's see that again.
Even I'm gonna see that again. Where did that come from?
Back up, but now what, Johnny?
Good, look at his corner, look at the instructions. They're telling him to calm down, make the most of the count, get up, breathe, and move.
As we enter the final 10 seconds here, it's probably a round he'd rather forget. Let's Let's talk about Garcia in that last round. Boy, this next round is going to be crucial considering the knockdown we're hoping for an all-action slugfest. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
What a knockdown. 1 minute, you need 1 hour to get over a shot like that. Now it's down to conditioning. Now it's down to mental strength and preparation. It's how you are going to deal with this.
Caught him. Solid punch. Smart move to grab a hold of your opponent, but obviously you can't do that too often.
Sometimes you've got to go with the instincts. Hold on tight till your head clears, till you get your breath back, till the referee steps in.
Nice idea with the jab, but does not land. Halfway through the round, and whoa, wait a minute, what a shot! I thought we were going, and wisely, they're going to take a knee here. No choice but to do that.
What you're seeing right there is a heartbroken fighter.
So he's going to shake off the cobwebs and bounce around the ring a little bit here. So he's going to drop his arms down here. Not sure that's the wisest decision. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Good counter punch. Let's talk about Garcia in that last round. They ring the bell, and here we go. That round was complete domination. Let's see if we can shake things up here in this round.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
In this division, both fighters will constantly be on their toes trying to punch and counterpunch.
You've got a couple of big units here, so I'm expecting power. You're going to have excitement. You're going to have drama, because when these guys slow down, that's when the punches are going to run.
Looks like they're going to mix up their strategy a little bit here. Every time they throw a shot, they get countered. As he continue to hold the referee, all hands on deck. We are witnessing an upset in the making. And the kid goes down. Let's see that again.
A shot from the gods took him out.
You saw it here live, a knockout win. Congratulations.
Accuracy, power, punch, perfect. That must hurt.